Welcome back to the show. Tonight, your top 10 will become your top 8, but you'll be happy to know you can still see them back together when So You Think You Can Dance takes the show across America. Catch them live on stage, plus they'll be joined by all-stars Lauren and Cyrus. Do you remember those guys? Yes. Pretty cool. Tickets are on sale now at dancelivetour.com. Okay, time for another duet. But first, let's see what Anna and Benjamin were like when they were just little itty-bitty dancers. Take a look.
Benjamin and Anna, take two.
My first performance, I was 3, and I was wearing this little green dress situation.
She saw me and went... And then she had to do some turns and she got a little lost.
I kept dancing, facing the wrong direction, but I feel like it's how I am as a dancer, not like everybody else.
My first performance was when I was 6. I was this gladiator with a 10-foot pole and I wore all the armor.
I was extremely nervous. He's running around the stage with a stake and doing acrobatics. And when he finished, I feel like,
I realized being on stage was my calling.
And here you are.
Here I am. The first show was amazing. I wanted to showcase and in the best way that I could.
Did I just catch a little cute wink? Are you having fun in this partnership, you guys?
More than fun.
I love this connection. You guys are such humble warriors.
I am so happy with my partnership with Benjamin. Yeah, I feel like going into week 2, we have a stronger bond.
Last week, I was able to help her, and this week we have hip hop, so she's able to help me.
The concept is a young couple just won the lottery. They have millions of dollars, and they are blinged out.
2, 4.
This is definitely out of my element, but Anna's really supportive.
Try to lean more on her.
Yeah, I really couldn't have asked for a better partner.
I'm super excited just to like bring him up and see how far we can take it together.
2, 3, 3!
Feeling. Oh, it's so hard when you can't carry your diamonds. It's just so hard. Life's so terrible. Look at you guys. You're so cute. Lauriane, what do you think?
Drip, 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 drip. That was amazing. Listen, Randy and Huff, you guys should be super proud of these two. Benjamin, yes, your calling is absolutely to dance. You have the gift. You are so good out there. Anna, this is what you do, and I missed you this week. If I'm about to do hip-hop, and I know that it is my passion in my everything, my fight is gonna look way better than that. It's gonna be fire. I could not take my eyes off of Benjamin. You can do better than that.
Okay, Nigel.
Oh. Well, I thought they sparkled tonight. and I think the routine sparkled, their performance sparkled. And I loved it. I think you're a great couple together. I really do.
Mary! Oh, my God.
gosh. Well, you know, I love the two of you together. And yeah, I agree, Benjamin, you just knocked it out of the park. You were just down and in it. And so were you, Anna. You know, in the beginning, those low, slow crawling walks with the body ripples going on. I mean, I loved it. Great job, you guys.
Dom?
Absolutely. Once again, a phenomenal performance from both of you guys. Great chemistry, commitment. You guys are so honest every time you guys get on that stage. And I just want to say thank you so much.
Yep.
Okay, well, it is time for some more results. Let's do it. Shall we do it?
Let's do it.
Things are about to get very real around here. Last week, you delivered the steamy cha-cha after America's vote. Benjamin, you are safe. Anna, you are in danger. Round of applause for them both, please. Now, if you want to keep your favorites out of the bottom four, you have to do your part. Don't forget to super vote online at fox.com/dance or use the Fox Now app. The limit is 20 votes per vote method, but don't do anything until the end of the show. Let's hear it for Anna and Benjamin. Up next, Madison and Ezra are jazzing up the place. Plus, we deliver more of your results. Stay with us.